Hey, what's up, you guys? This is MCLegoboy here with another LBHA review. So here are the water guys of the LBHA. We've got shark and eel. First, we'll go over shark stuff. So we're gonna get all the eel things out of here. Okay, shark was the first out of the group. Eel is the mentor. Wait, no. Fail. The apprentice. That was stupid. Anyway, here we've got shark. So, shark has got a really cool old Rock Raiders helmet with a light blue visor, tile on the back, and another one of those bulbs, one of the bulb covers. And then on the torso, it's another one of those old space things. Another one of the old original or classic space type stuff. And then, legs, we got one blue, one black, and then it's, in first on the flippers. His face is from, I think it's insectoids. I'm not quite sure. But anyway, his species is, crustalean. Kind of, sea life sounding. So, cool. Face is really awesome. I mean, it's cool looking, you're just gonna have to take my word for it. Then you've got a transmedium blue bar with chrome lightsaber handles on the outside to make the warrior staff. And then you've got another one of those big blasters, and it is a harpoon gun. With the harpoon gun, I even have it to where it's easy to break off one of these, and it just goes, it's got a nice long chain attached, so, awesome. And then, we've got bounty hunter probe. This is a bounty hunter probe waterproof, and so, WP. So anyway, waterproof was the first of three custom probes that were built for their terrain. So, this is underwater stuff, if you haven't figured that out. So it's got these nice pieces that were used for the harpoon gun as weapons. Nice antenna. You guys should all know what the bounty hunter probes do. If you don't, go online. So, cool. Then, you've got the giant rocky background. This background was used for pictures, so got a nice skeleton pirate up there that got stabbed. Nice little starfish and a bunch of seaweed. And then here, we've got Stinger Chariot. Really cool looking. Good use of clear bricks. I've got it to where this isn't used on wheels at all. It's always floating. There's probably some sort of special technology that's in there. Man. There's some sort of special technology, I guess, that or it's made of something, I don't know, whatever. Something that gets it to go down to the floor. The surface. But it can also be used with these stingrays. If they go up, then the chariot will go up with them. Right here, you've got a little... Oh wow, that's a fail. I have this thing on there to where there's some numbers on there, and they're upside down. To get these cool looking angles on there, nice little cage in front. These pieces with the string on there, they're really long. I mean, they attach all the way back here and they wrap around stuff. But anyway, then you grab your minifigure, you take the warrior staff. Then you take the blaster, or not blaster, the harpoon gun, and which direction I have? I don't remember which direction I have this going, if it's like that. Yeah, I think it was like that. Like that. Then you take this piece, which is a whip, you put it in Shark's hand. Oh no. Broke that. Alright. Oh, well, yeah. And so now he's got a whip. On these very dusty stingrays, even though they're in the water, they are covered with dust. Yeah, this stuff's been around for maybe a year. So, anyway, that was Shark and Stinger Chariot. Up next is the Eel and his